Well, here I have on Lenovo Legion Go the game Dead Island 2. At this point, the game is running with low settings, 1200p resolution, 50-60 frames depending on area, and this is what you get. Well, let's try something different than my previous gameplay. If you want to see the game with this kind of settings, well, I have, as I said, a gameplay with it here on my channel. And you can see what the game has to offer with 1200p resolution and low settings. At this point I have 1920 by 1200. Here it is. And let's increase the quality and let's see what we get with medium graphics and with high quality graphics. So at this point I have high quality graphics here. Let's create a custom setup for these ones. I'll put the distance to medium and to the shadow to medium, foliage to medium, and let's see what happens if I set to quality here the FSR. Let's go with this one and let's lock here the FPS at 36 frames. If you use 144Hz refresh rate here, my advice in these kind of setups, go with 36 instead of 30 frames. You'll have a better ratio for refresh and the game will look better.
Someone up there must rip. They sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though. Well, I can chum you back to Emma's if you want. Mom would not be happy if I let you get punched.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, aren't senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. We'll see. Now get.
Well, at this point the game looks absolutely incredible and it's hard to believe that a handheld device can play this with 1200p resolution and high quality graphics.
See before me. Locked. Maybe a way inside from up top? Thank you. Okay, which of you lucky people has a key pass? Contract. Result. Thank you.
So this is the game, this is how it looks on Lenovo Legion Go, and I would say that it's really amazing. Again, I will say it, you can play with 50-60 frames if you play with low settings and 1200p resolution. If you decide to play with this kind of graphics, high quality graphics for 1200p resolution, FSR active, set to quality, set the device to 36 frames, my advice.
Nearly there. Halperin's around the corner, if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many lewds and followed through in the jacuzzi. Please say the rest of you boys are in better shape. Quake hit hard here.